My name is Rutuja Karbari Lonari. I am from Shegaon English Medium School, Shegaon. My project name is Automatic Motor Starter and Closed Switch. Sir, in our town, water comes after 5 or 6 days. Sometimes water comes, but we are not at home. That's why I have suggested this project. We are facing so much problems about water. When water comes, when we are not at home, water automatically starts. When tank gets full of water, automatically motor is off. Sir, this is town high level tank. This is and water comes. This is our home connection. Where the this is home and where at near the home we have made this small tank, ground level tank. And wait, when it tank get full of water, overflow pipe is in this small pot, and electric motor is connect to MCB switch. And when its weight increase, it pull to this. Means MCB switch and motor is on. When motor is on, then water comes towards this big tank, high level water tank. This is our home tank. When it's full of water, then it's overflow, come towards this big pot. And when its weight increase, it pull this also and means this also, then the motor is off. Sir, at my home, father and mother are both are for service. That's why I have suggested this project. Principle of my project is by using kinetic energy and potential energy of falling water to produce a weight, by using this weight to conduct electric motor automatically. Water is not wasted in this project, and all have used for this project.